Alright. Stop right there. You need a seatbelt.
I don't need a seatbelt. Seatbelts are lame.
Don't you know when you crash, inertia will keep you moving?
What? That's ridiculous. Let's find out.
No, don't do
it. Hey, Mr. Policeman, thanks for that advice you gave me about wearing a seatbelt and stopping inertia.
Yeah, now you know I'm not inertia. That's a good thing.
Okay, I got my seatbelt on, so I'll be fine. See you later. Oh no, there's that truck again. Oh, that hurt a little, but the seatbelt stopped evil inertia.